live again from the Nomad Summit in Chiang Mai, day four of Beach City Media's Digital Nomad Tour in Chiang Mai. And I've got with me here Jabez. Hi, Jabez.
Hey, hey everyone out there. Thanks for tuning in.
How are you doing?
Doing really well.
I was able to grab Jabez here in between, in the break between presentations here at the Nomad Summit. What do you think about the first session here today?
Pretty interesting, especially the first one, because it was unlikely, because usually for digital nomads, I come across a lot of digital marketers.
Right.
But this time, the first session was kind of a real estate investment company. So pretty interesting how a real estate investment company can be in location independent. Really challenging, really interesting, and inspiring.
Oh, okay, so a location independent real estate company.
Yes.
So they're selling investor real estate, which is very stuck.
Yes.
But they're a remote company.
Yes, yes. So really something out of the box.
Right. Okay, so Jabez, you're a digital marketer, but where are you from? Tell me a little bit about yourself.
So I'm from India. I've been working in the capital city of New Delhi, and it's been 6 months since I moved to Chiang Mai. Yeah, and this is where I started diving more into the SEO field and more into digital marketing. I have an earlier experience of doing event management.
Doing what, sorry?
Event management, events. And then I got into a traditional ad company where I was doing more print-based ads and traditional magazine and that kind of setup. But ever since I came to Chiang Mai, I've been involved more into digital marketing and also brand development.
Okay. So you work as a freelancer, or you have clients, you have your consulting clients online?
Yes. One of the things which I always try to focus is when I work as a freelancer, meaning I don't go and sit in the office.
Right.
But in a way, when I'm billing them or when I start making contracts with them, I in a way get privileges of a full-time employee, but I work independently.
Right.
So that after 3 months, I'm not uncertain that the client is going to leave me.
Right.
I try to make long-term contracts.
Right.
So that's my focus, that the job is certain. Even if I have multiple clients, I work freelance, but I make my contracts in a way that they are long-term.
Right. So you were working in one place, and you had an employer that you were employed in a company before?
Yes, I was.
Right. So what made you want to change that?
Just to be more independent, and to be able to invest more time with my family.
Right.
I mean, end of everything, like if I make money and don't get time for my family, my wife, it's meaningless.
Right.
So I want to be in a place or be able to do a kind of work where, irrespective of how many hours I work, if there's an emergency or if there's a need, I can stop my work and go attend that.
So you find after you went more independent, you have more time for your family?
Of course.
Really?
Of course, yeah.
Right. And I guess the commute is shorter also, right?
Yeah, definitely.
All right, brilliant. So we're going to see what else goes on here today. Later we'll watch some of the talks, and we'll interview more people throughout the day. What's your plan for the sort of the immediate future? Are you going to stay here in Chiang Mai, or are you going to travel around?
Yes, and as I've been working, but being in Chiang Mai, one of my goals always is to meet mentors, always to meet people who are up there and learn from them.
Right.
And whether they are seniors or whether they are new, even beginners, one of the things that's my goal is to meet people and learn.
Right. Is that why you're here in Chiang Mai?
Yes.
Right.
Yes, yeah.
And you find this place is good for them?
Amazing. This place is really healthy in terms of learning and collaborating.
Right.
Especially for digital marketers, we have weekly meetups where people meet and discuss. If we have a co-working session. So I'm here for a long time. I hope I can stay here for long and just be surrounded in a really healthy healthy workspace.
Right. Okay, so that's interesting. That's one thing you can do with your location independent, some people choose to travel a lot.
Yeah.
And some people, like you, choose to find one place where they see they have a lot to gain from and then stay there for a long time.
This is my base. Right. I can, like, during the year, if there are conferences or other part of the world, I can travel there. Or if there's a work or I have to meet, go back home or go to other place for a friend's wedding or something or the other, I can go. But Chiang Mai for me is the base. This is where I return. After traveling, this is where I return.
All right, great. Thank you very much.
Thanks
for talking to us.
And
stay tuned, everyone. We'll talk to hear more stories like Java's one going on today and in the future on facebook.com/beachcitylife and find us on YouTube as well. Just search for Beach City. Thank you. See you.